Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I want to unbox a few things. I just came in from outside and it's so hot, I'm melting, so you have to excuse me if I kind of breathe strange because I literally came in and sat down because I have like a break and then I have to get back to it, but
although related.
And I will get the outer packaging off because there are addresses on it. So we have one thing, and then in the other packet,
the goodie.
So I will first open this. This is a doll. Is very much packaged. That's a good thing. We don't want any damage. So if you haven't noticed lately, I have been into cans. Let me just see. Most second doll cans have their hair cut, and he was very cheap, so I didn't ask. This is Ryan. He's a character, I guess, in the Barbie movies or something. He's just this can that I have seen around a lot on a lot of other channels and on Instagram, and I've been wanting to get my hands on, you know, a Ryan. Honestly, I do think that his hair is gonna be manageable. There might be a little bit cut, but I think that I can style him. I wanted him because obviously he's very handsome and I don't have him. He has articulated hands but nothing in the knee, which is a bit sad. He comes with this shirt, which kind of doesn't feel like a can shirt, and these jeans. The jeans need the Velcro to be changed, but other than that, they're actually pretty nice jeans. They have some nice detail. They are a bit short, but they're a nice clothing piece. Also, he comes with this shirt. Not bad. But, you know, he was cheap and I've been wanting to have one of him for a while now. And he and the other thing that I ordered are from a local website. It is like, I think, Mercari in America and Vinted in Germany. And, you know, it's something like local for the country eBay. We have two of those, you know, big ones, Bazaar and OLX. Not sponsored, not affiliated, but if you guys want to, please go ahead. I would love to be sponsored. Not that I will ever be, but anyways, what I was going to say, yeah, he was like a $5, and then there is this lady who's been making outfits for dolls, and I've been wanting to get some more outfits for my cans, and they were a good price, so I decided I'm gonna go ahead and
try them on. Try them out, because, you know, I've never purchased anything from her. And I was curious to see. It is handmade, machine stitched. We have Ryan here who will try everything on. I usually show you everything after I have washed it, because I don't like, you know, touching stuff that I haven't washed too much, but I decided, since everything is going to get washed, you know, my cat tries to sniff, I don't allow her. Yeah, everything is gonna get washed anyways, so I decided that I will just try it now. The pants, they're not bad for their price, but they're a big, I don't know, too wide, too big, which is not a look that I particularly, okay, I can't say particularly, I think I said it anyways. It's not a look that I love, but, you know, it's doable. Let's see that shirt. Everything is way too baggy. Yeah. Don't get me wrong, it's not bad. It is just baggy. Then we have this that it comes. Oh, nice touch. The bow tie is actual separate piece. You know, like that. I think that this shirt is going to look a bit better. The more I look at him, the more I like this. I'm gonna put everything, you know, this is just a set. I'm gonna put it on him and show you. So I've put the shirt and pants on. From the point of view, you know, my point of view of an adult doll collector, they aren't the best clothes, because, let's be honest, they don't look so good. They are too baggy. But, you know, they can be used for some background character. You know, someone that we're not gonna look into too much. And they were really cheap. They were 7 leva each. You know, each set, not each piece. Which is, you know, cheap. So I'm happy. I did notice that the sleeve here, you know, there is like mist. You see, a stitch is missing and it can come undone. The materials are nice. This is actual shirt material, but you can see how much, you know, bigger than him it is. Maybe on the G.I. Joes it will look better. I'll have to try it on, you know, when I wash it, because, yeah, I do wash everything, even things that are new, like the clothing. I just triggered my germophobia a lot, so I do wash absolutely everything. And I could add some buttons here, I feel like. Let me get the rest of the outfit on. Alright, so I got it on him. On camera, it looks a bit better. But it's just so baggy. His pants are full of the shirt. There is just too much shirt. And when the shirt is outside, I don't think that, you know, it looks alright with the shirt outside.
See. It looks ridiculous. Yeah, that wasn't my best purchase. It's just everything is oversized and, you know, it is very hard to make it sit. I think that I will be, you know, able to use these things with a little bit of fixing up. Again, they were cheap, so I'm not mad. I'm just a little bit underwhelmed. But, you know, I am happy that I finally got a Ryan. He's very handsome. Even in this, you know, oversized thing that he's in right now. I think that this might be cuter. The shirt is still big, but when I wash it, I will try it on a G.I. Joe. I think that they might fit the G.I. Joes because the G.I. Joes are shorter, but, you know, they are like twice the can. And the lady that is making these, she made them for Ken, but I don't know. For some reason, she decided that they should be this big. There is something cute about this, you know. Again, I'm not disappointed per se. I'm underwhelmed, let's say. Alrighty, I have to go now. I will wash everything. And maybe you see it in another video or on my Instagram. Until then, I'm gonna say goodbye. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.